everybody. Here is the Little Tikes Washer Dryer toy. Right on this side, you will see the washer. On this side, you will see the dryer. I'd love to give you a full demonstration of this toy. So over on the right, we have the washer. And we have these knobs, which show the different settings. So you can choose high, medium, or low, normal, permapress, pre-soak, off, delicate, and then these little pretend buttons right here, hot, warm, and cold. It's a hard plastic. As you can see, and a little plastic right here, a bit see-through. We can pop some of our doll clothes inside the washer and give them a pretend wash. If you'd actually like to use water with this, this tub pops out super easily so that you can fill it with water and soap if you like. And then when you make the washer work, it'll agitate it enough to get it bubbly so children can have even more fun playing with their washer. A few doll clothes. And then it's super easy to wash the clothes. On the left we have the dryer. And these are the settings on the left side. Automatic, permapress, delicate, off air, delicate, permapress, knits, cool, warm, hot. And you can adjust it however you would like your pretend settings. Now let's move the clothes that are freshly washed and put them over there into the dryer. And it's the same idea for the dryer. You can get a nice tumble going. Here we go, I'll try. I really like the colors of this washer dryer. We have some pretty blue there. And on this side, we have some more of this clear plastic that is a nice yellow color. And some more texture on the hard plastic. It's very solid. This is a very, very solid washer dryer. Now that our clothes are washed and dried, if we'd like to do some ironing, we have the capability on this nice little ironing board. Just take some clothes out and pop them on the ironing board. And we can iron them. A nice feature is for more storage space, this folds up very nicely and compactly, like so. Like this. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.